YouTube, what's the deal? PS Cruz Popper, it's your boy Sean. I'm back again with our pressure video. Ain't new to the channel. Like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend. To tell a friend about paying Sean. We had a man, tell a friend, tell a friend. To tell a friend about chilling with pay. We're on the road to 100K in both times. Look, y'all, I'm back with a pressure video. And I'm about to be asking pay for top, then calling her another woman name and get her reaction. Y'all already know how I'm coming, man. If y'all watch paying Sean on YouTube, it's no paying Sean on YouTube. So I thank y'all. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Let's go ahead and get to the video, man. Team Sean in the building. Salute.
Exactly. Ask Will, do you think he better than me? Matt, you taking him to the basketball game?
Basketball game.
I mean, to his girlfriend's softball game? I'm telling you, that's why you didn't care. Can you run and do it? I don't feel like it. I'm trying to figure out dinner, and I don't feel good.
What time was the game? What?
I don't listen to my song. You know, I listen to. I can't not dance when they come on.
You do something for me then?
Do nothing for you.
I'm saying, because every time I turn around, I'm doing something for you, I'm doing something for your kids. No one ever does nothing for me, and I don't want to ask for shit. This is the truth, though.
I'm about to cook.
Hey, my thing is, you doing like it's a partnership, so you doing like I'm just saying, I'm asking for something. I don't ask for much. You like, I'm asking you for $7,000 to $8,000 in your tax money, or can I claim 2 or 3 kids
when
on
the
taxes?
When the fuck is the taxes going?
I'm just saying, though, like, that's what I'm like.
Come
on, man, get me. I'm my dog, bro. Talk to me, bro. All right, I'm not doing shit. You can take it.
They match the nails, ho. These bitches nails. All
right, here you go.
Cuban. My shit on layers, ho. Say it again.
You in my face, bro? Don't try to have a conversation with you. You
keep running circles around these snail hoes. And my shit bumping up in the jail, ho. All right, man.
I'm cool.
For real.
No, I'm cool.
I'm cooking dinner. No. What you want me to do for you?
Cooking what?
I don't know.
Okay.
Chicken. I got chicken on the side. What you want me to do?
Some top. I'm just saying, like.
Every time. Every fucking time.
What else I did it?
But can I ask you a question?
What else I did it?
Let me tell you something.
Exactly.
When we have sex, it's a part of sex. I'm
grown. What else I did it?
When we have sex.
What was that?
It was a part of sex. My thing
what is
every
that?
Time I'm on my period, you think I'm supposed to turn into a Necrotron or something.
You used to be.
So fucking what? I'm not that person no more. I grew up.
You grew up from being a Necrotron?
No, I grew up because I don't do. Every time I'm on my period, you think I owe you something.
No, you don't owe me nothing, but I mean,
so
I can't have sex. I'm not a booty person, so all I can do is like.
Hold on, don't come in here, baby, because it's nasty. Sean, but why every time you hear bam on my period, you know, trying to get my dick sucked. I said don't come in here, it's nasty. Go in there. I don't need you in here. Mommy talking about nasty stuff. I need to be able to talk about what I want to talk about. But why do you think just because you hear that I'm on my cycle that I'm supposed to automatically give you a next?
It's cool. You ain't supposed to do nothing.
But why?
You ain't supposed to do nothing. I just want to feel it. That's all. Whatever.
Come on. Because I'm about to go anyway. Come on.
Come on what?
Let's do so I can go. Every fucking time you hear I'm on my cycle.
I say your name. Like, I ain't say no name in a minute.
Say my fucking name.
Like Jessica. Jessica. I mean, hey.
Who the fuck is Jessica?
I said Paige. Come on, Paige.
Who the fuck is Jessica? That's exactly why. I tried to launch this dick at your head.
Stop throwing that phone at me, bro.
No. No.
You gonna pay for my medical bills? Oh, you not, so watch out.
Pay for your own medical bills.
Okay, then don't be on the phone there.
Who is Jessica?
I said Paige.
I'm about to make sure. Who is Jessica?
I said Paige. I want to feel it. I want to say, oh, Paige.
You said Jessica.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did,
Sean.
Right.
So
who
you gonna
Jessica?
Do it or not?
Who is Jessica?
Is anybody doing that? Not wanna do it? Put your hair up there, come on.
I'm gonna put my hair so I can slap your ass. Fuck. slapping rap bitches and making bail, ho.
If you go to see Gorilla Zoe, get out my face.
Her name is Gorilla.
I don't care what her name
is. It's not Zoe.
Is she sucking or what?
Oh, so anybody can suck.
I'm just saying, call her then. Suck him, suck it. You keep saying, yeah, how like, let her come, yeah, like.
Why every time I have a song that I like or I'm on my period, you want something from me? Why is that?
I don't want nothing.
Who is Jessica? I don't know.
Can you get on my face? Move. Why what you doing?
Who
like,
is come Jessica?
On. Come on.
Who is Jessica, man?
You doing a what for everybody call here?
I'm not doing shit. Sorry, I'm gonna run out here any minute. You just call me Jessica.
All right, let me fill it real fast.
I'm on my period, Sean, for the umpteenth time. Why, y'all? I'm popping
on the period. I gotta be so close. You wanna go right now?
You got something from Jessica?
Get a cover.
Is this somebody you be going to see? Who is Jessica?
Who was that?
You said her name.
No, I didn't.
That's the fuck you did. Okay. Who is Jessica?
I don't know a Jessica.
So why would you say Jessica? Hello?
I don't know no Jessica.
You just said it.
When?
You said I just want to feel it. I want to say your name. I want to be like, oh, Jessica.
I told her, oh, hey.
My middle name now, Jessica. I've never been called Jessica. I don't even know who a Jessica is. I think that name is extinct. No one even said that child name is Jessica. I've never heard of that. So who is Jessica? Who is this? Some older chick you done stumbled upon in the lottery ticket aisle?
I don't play lottery.
You do.
No, I don't. You would. I get scratch off.
Ain't the lottery at scratch off?
No.
It's two different places. Things. I wouldn't know. I wouldn't lottery. Fucking know.
I just get scratch offs.
No, she was getting scratch off too?
No.
So who is Jessica then, Sean?
Nobody.
I have a doctor's appointment. They didn't tell me if I got something. Move, I told you.
I bet you, I know. I ain't never watched nothing back.
Who is that? So, you make it okay? You
no, I'm just saying, I'm not a star. I don't know if I was up doing something. I ain't mean nothing back.
So, when I'm down there, you imagine people, other people than me?
No, I imagine, I just ran
east. That's, you don't even know how to say that.
All right, man. You gonna do it or what? You wasting time.
I want to, but I don't want to know who is Jessica. No! Who is Jessica?
Damn!
Who is Jessica? Who is Jessica? Who the fuck is Jessica?
You gonna mess the mood up.
The mood is been shot.
All right, well, then go back here then.
Who is Jessica?
I ain't getting nothing
there. Who is Jessica?
Can you stop me? You're on my leg.
Who is Jessica?
It's over and done with. The mood is messed up.
Who is Jessica, Sean? I'm asking you a question.
All right, get up and I'll tell you.
All right, so tell me. Hurry up. Who is it?
Scoot back. Sit down.
No.
Sit down. Because
if I got to stand right. up and hit, I'm going to be good. I'm going to have a leverage like, boop, and I'm going to just draw your shit. So who is Jessica? Come on, hurry up, because I'm about to go anywhere. Who is Jessica? Who is she?
She's baby girl.
Who is that?
You.
I don't know what you're saying.
Baby girl.
So you're being funny because I saw my shirt. You're being funny. So who is Jessica?
Baby girl. You baby girl. Baby girl. You got that from Shein or Pretty Little Liars?
It's Pretty Little Thing, Sean. You get on my nerves. Don't talk to me directly.
Okay? You gonna buy some more clothes on Friday? Until the next time, man. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Y'all already know T-Shawn in the building. Salute.